Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. This is PJ Ortega and you're watching another episode of The Diary of a Social Climber. How's everyone doing? I hope you're doing great. It's a day after Christmas and we're here at Agabatan T, Manila. It's a hotel and resort, actually famous for being wedding and party reception. I will be hosting a wedding today and I decided, hey, why not ask you guys to join me as we look around. This is my first time here at Agabatan T, Manila. This is in Alfonso, Cavite, and Tagaytay. So might as well join me. Let's go! Actually entering the venue here. So we just got off the parking lot and the first thing that you would see here really is a very beautiful poolside. Ayan, so this is their pool. Ang ganda. So it's very nature-ish na eksena and I'm loving it. All right. So there's no easy way going to the lobby, so tignan natin. And I think this is the reception area for the wedding. Okay. So this is the wedding reception. This is the reception area. It's very beautiful. I'm liking it. Wow. This venue. Very nice. Very beautiful. Happy birthday, Ma. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Kaya pumapit po siya eh. December 26.
Oo nga.
Ito po ng mga restaurant. Ang Cafe Marco.
Okay, Cafe Marco. Cafe Gabriel. Cafe Marco. They have a coffee shop here and restaurant. I think the bintana. The open ang bintana, kaya mahangin. Sobrang sarap. Very nice. I'm sorry. So this is Cafe Gabriel, and this is an Ilocano. Dishes, so they have kilinaw na tuna, dinakdakan, the empanadas for their appetizers. Oh, itong ganisa sisig, yan. They have ensalada ilocanja, itadol, yung balikta, dinardaraan. So these are really Ilocano dishes. I haven't tried a lot of Ilocano dishes, but I think I don't know what your recommendations would be, but I'm excited to try. Oh my god! I see that. Let's see. This is their room rates. So ranging from 4,300 to 21,600 for presidential. Yeah. So overnight stay, breakfast based on standard occupancy. They have a Wi-Fi, pool, gym, indoor sports area, fishing at the lagoon. So yeah. If you want, wala na sa likod. So there you go. Coffee, and I'm waiting for my suman salatik. Sarap no, oh my god. So I'm just waiting for my food, but I'm loving the place so far. It's so nice. I'm loving it. I love the ambiance. I love how it's set up, the decorations and everything. later on we'll walk outside so that I can show you how it looks like. Okay?
Oh my god. So this is the suman salapik with chocolate. Oh my god. Looks very delicious. Wow. This is so freaking delicious. So they have mango. Ayan, dip natin sa chocolate. And of course, I'll get some more latik. Oh my god. Look at that.
Super. Love it.
Nice. They actually put some tables over there. Not sure what this is, but it looks like a suite or a room. Ang nice. Ang nice ng mga rooms. These are suites, I guess. Sobrang ganda. Pathways. Because I want to look further and explore more of this hotel. Ang ganda ng entrance eh. May nakita ko sa entrance kanina. Medyo maganda. I want to see that. So malayo na. But again, it's so very nature-ish, if you will. If you will. Ayan, very quiet. Very tranquil, very peaceful. Oh, they have a greenery over here. And what's nice is nasa labas na ako. Napakalayo ko na sa lobby and function room. And we still have a Wi-Fi. Diba? It's so nice. Eto. We're almost there. Entering the venue. There's a very, very big lagoon here. As you can see, that's the signage. Agabatan tea. So let's take a closer look of this very beautiful lagoon. Oh, wow. And as you can see, oh, they have ducks. Very nice. Hello, ducks. Oh, this is very nice. Loving the place. This is so nice. Very, very beautiful for
wedding venues nga naman talaga. Wedding reception. Ayan.
No, I wanted to take pictures over there. Dun sa dock.
Sobrang nice.
Nice. I have no other word to describe the place, but very beautiful. So I think we need to go back.
So I think it's about time that we head back to the car and grab my clothes and get ready for the wedding reception.
The buffet table is actually ready. As you can see, this is so nice. The reception area. And this is the reception area. Wow, this is for the VIP guests. I love the table setup. Very beautiful. And the stage.
There you go, guys. Thank you for watching. And if you've liked this video and you've got some ideas as to where you can do your staycation here in Tagaytay, please like the video. And of course, give it a thumbs up. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel, The Diary of a Social Climber. Happy social climbing, everyone. Love, love, love. Bye.